Hallo Leute, wissen Sie, do you know, what are Nomenwerbverbindungen? If you have no idea, then I will tell you in this video what are noun-verb combinations. So today we are going to see the example in Vergessenheit geraten. In Vergessenheit geraten, which means be forgotten, oblivion. And the German verb for Vergessenheit or to forget is vergessen. I am sure you know this verb vergessen. So, in this particular example, Vergessenheit is our verb. As you can see that V, the first letter is in capital letter. Okay? So, Vergessenheit is our noun. And what type of noun it is? As the endings are Heit and those nouns which are having the ending of height or kite are always feminine nouns. Okay guys, so let's see the example. Vokabeln, die wir nicht wiederholen, geraten in Vergessenheit. Vokabeln, die wir nicht wiederholen, geraten in Vergessenheit. Vocabulary that we do not repeat will be forgotten. If you will not keep on learning or keep on repeating vocabulary or any other things, then that will be forgotten soon. Deswegen sage ich euch, Vokabeln zu wiederholen. And that's why I tell you all that you should repeat and wiederholen your vocabulary. Here in this case, I would like to tell you that Vokabel is written in plural as it is indicating to, this D is indicating to Vokabel and D here is plural. Okay, here you can see D Vokabel singular und D Vokabel is plural.